back to his house with boxes on. Drying his troubles in whiskey bottles, just looking for trouble. Well, there's no excuse for the things he did, but there's a lot at home that he's dealing with, because his dad's been drunk since he was a kid. And I hope one day that'll save him.